Oh, that was just close. What happened? I almost pushed the don't record button. And now what we have to do is kill the dumb tail sapien. You can actually get a whole lot of massive points out of that guy. So, and you can also like recover from your crackdown kills. Get out of here. You will die. And now watch what happens. You cannot go out here without beating all chunks first. See that? He has this world strap, so now he can, like, go inside, so... huge sunflowers. Well, the room around it, mysterious time to make a jar, spin the wheel fun, and we got enough power block, something that we didn't need. And as you notice, there's little specks coming off of the floor. So what we need a boomer. And you have to put the relative in order. And this took me a while to do. I thought you had to like make them all the colors. But the code is black, blue, red. Of them a bunch, so this one's red. My watch stays here. And they all start out blue, so you don't have to mess with the blue one. This one's a white, but the color of coding down here is wrong. It is wrong! And we need to throw you pawns here. Pawns! Hey you, get out of my class. And we did, and we killed him without getting air points. And ultra zoom, full recovery. And you can actually come back here and you can actually like do stuff. So let's take out our beloved crutch so we can go through. Throw. Pretty. It's what's mom? Pretty beautiful things. Ooh wee. Bring more them to me. More, more, more. Hello. Ooh, what is this hideous classic thing? Are you King Crocus? Ooh wee oh, so you must be intruders. I heard so much about. Well, I do not forgive the great crashing of my kingdom, my beautiful kingdom. No! Yes, you have been warned. King Crocus, you must release the crack non-human slaves. Never. Their sturdy bodies make such fine workers exclusive. I need them to dig up more gems so I can build a beautiful palace. Ooh-wee! How is more boring. Well, release in this entrance. Trash this garbage. No matter how you dress. Trash this garbage. No matter how you dress it. The world is made for beauty. And if you need some proof, then have a look at this. Give it. What? I can see that you're resisting me, and you have now died. So he has these like cute little like. He actually looks kind of like Watt from the original Paper Mario. So what you have to do? Here I come. It's ideal to become Bowser before you start this fight because you see these like little pedestals here? So when you do that flash thing now, you jump on them. The one will come down like a hammer and the other will go down. And at some times, this guy is a flying enemy, so you might, for this part of the battle, you might want to become Peach because he can, like, deflect this kind of stuff. This battle music is just weird. It's like Victorian and, like, evil at the same time. Hey, you, get off my car. What we need. Now, come down here so I can kick your ass. Oh wow, I actually never knew you could do that. And watch Grandma's dead. Even as I will, I am beautiful! Die. CROCUS! What did these guys do, huh? We have defeated the king. Now release the Gragnons! Hey, shut up! You don't get it at all! King CROCUS was awesome! He totally started people first, man. And you wilted them. What are you talking about? Water, man! I'm talking about water! The Kragmans were polluting our water! Those dudes were tossing trash into a wizard! We had to drink that crap! The dirty water is what drove our king bonkers! Don't you get it? I feel bad. Okay, so then... Oh! Of course, I knew it all along! From your Kragnon front lines. I'm going to finish off this cutscene. It's nothing really big. I'll tell you what happens in the next part. Bye.